Aaron Gordon is an American professional basketball player for the Orlando Magic of the National Basketball Association. He played 1 year of college basketball for the University of Arizona before being selected by the Magic with the 4th overall pick in the 2014 NBA draft. In 2016, he was a part of a memorable slam dunk contest in which he lost in a close matchup to Zach LaVine. Gordon is the son of former San Diego State basketball star Eddie Gordon. Gordon's great-great-grandfather, a Native American Osage Indian, was 7 feet tall. Gordon's older brother Drew is also a professional basketball player. His older sister Alice played collegiately for the Harvard women's basketball team from 2010 to 2014. As an 8-year-old, Gordon qualified to compete in the 100 and 200-meter dashes at the Junior Olympics but chose instead to play in a basketball tournament. Gordon is currently the president of athlete acquisition for the sports psychology app Lucid, introduced to him by his mental skills coach Graham Bertschardt. Gordon made his acting debut in Uncle Drew, which was released in June 2018. Gordon attended Archbishop Mitie High School in San Jose, California and started on the varsity basketball team for 4 years, winning two Division 11 state basketball championship in his sophomore and junior seasons. As a freshman in 2009-10, Gordon started in 28 of 41 games and averaged 11.8 points, 10.1 rebounds and 2.1 blocks per game. As a senior in 2012-13, Gordon averaged 21.6 points, a school record 15.7 rebounds and 3.3 blocks per game in leading Archbishop Mitie to a 28-6 record and a runner-up finish in the CIF Open Division. At Arizona, on February 13, 2014, Gordon was named one of the 30 finalists for the Naismith College Player of the Year. On June 26, 2014, Gordon was selected with the 4th overall pick in the 2014 NBA draft by the Orlando Magic. In July 2015, Gordon rejoined the Magic for the 2015 NBA Summer League, where he averaged 21.7 points, 11.7 rebounds, 2.7 assists, 1.3 steals and 1.7 blocks in 3 games. On December 14, 2016, Gordon scored a career-high 33 points in a 113-108 loss to the Los Angeles Clippers. On October 24, 2017, Gordon scored a career-high 41 points, including the go-ahead three-pointer with 36 seconds remaining, to lift the Magic to a 125-121 win over the Brooklyn Nets. On December 30, 2017, he had a 39-point effort in a 117-111 loss to the Miami Heat. On July 6, 2018, Gordon re-signed with the Magic. In the Magic season opener on October 17, Gordon had 26 points and 16 rebounds in a 104-101 win over the Miami Heat. Gordon led Team USA to the 2011 FIBA Americas Under-16 Championship gold medal with team-high of 17.0 points, 11.2 rebounds and 3.2 blocks per game. He went on to earn MVP honors while leading the United States through a gold medal at the 2013 FIBA Under-19 World Cup in Prague.